Who's Ready to Eat today, Village Cooking Channel, and they are doing 500 chicken legs cooking and eating. This is chicken peri peri, so let's go. That's a lot of chicken legs. That's a lot of chicken legs. Here we go. Here we go. Get ready. Village Cooking Channel, one of my favorites. Even when I'm not reacting, I actually watch this channel just because I love watching it. That's a lot of chicken legs. Can you imagine how long it takes just to prep 500 chicken legs? It's a lot. English auto-generated, so it won't be. No closed caption on this. Oh, you can barely even carry it so much. Oh, he just got water all over him, dude. Oh, genius. Look at the holes in the side of the bucket. That was genius. Drains the bucket of water while you get to rinse the chicken clean, nice and clean. Red chili, yeah. Always gonna grind it together at the same time. And onion is gonna grind all of that? No way. Oh my gosh, that would take so long. Okay, this dude's a hero. This dude is a hero for mixing that much. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. I wish you could mix it that fast. They did that in like 5 seconds, but we know it takes... It's got to take... I don't know. Half an hour to do that? Cut the chicken, let all the flavor get in there. Flavor Town. Welcome to Flavor Town. Do 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 do. Flavor Town. Flavor Town.
Sati!
Let's.
I don't call it.
500. It even looks more there than before. I don't know why. Peri
article aracha peri peri masala.
Okay, let's go.
Munukina melaga thule. Munukina melaga thule.
I love how everything's hand ground. They always yell everything too. Like, can you imagine if you live by and all of a sudden you just hear him yelling out? You're like, we got ground turkey, or ground turkey. Oh my gosh, we got ground pepper, we got ground chili. You know what I mean? You're like, oh, Village Cooking Channel's filming again. Oh gosh, oh that looks good. Yeah, looks like it's properly marinated some meat. What do you put it into the jar for? Very clever. Give it like a smoky flavor a little bit. A little smoky flavor. Look at this face. He's like, it's like I'm in heaven now. So I think they did that to give it like a smoky kind of flavor, the chicken, because the smoke stays in there and it kind of permeates into the chicken and it kind of gives it a flavor. Ooh, and then we're frying it. Yes. ASMR action there, if you like ASMR. I think it's weird, but people like it. That looks good. Yep, I want to touch it. And vanakkam to my cameraman. Thank you for all your hard work. I love your camera work. I'm a big fan of your camera work, so... Dude, how long is it going to take to do 500 pieces of chicken? so moist and delicious. Dude, biting into that chicken, you would just like melt into your mouth so deliciously. Oh, I want to eat it. Here's the thing though. They're not going to be done with just the chicken. There's no way. They never just do a meat. It's definitely going to, they're going to have it on top of rice with something else. Like, they're going to do something else with this. I know they are. Sing it. I like it. It's a village cooking channel. Singing channel. See? More singing. I like it. That is a pile of chicken, guys. Just a big, fat pile of chicken. Let's go. Oh, my gosh. Okay. I don't know all of their names, but my man in the green shirt, I love watching him eat because he just eats with passion. Like, food is his life. Look how he eats this chicken. Just... Oh, yeah. You know what I mean? There ain't no messing around. He just gets after it. Love it. Grandpa getting some. Mm-hmm. Oh, just we're just going chicken leg after chicken. We're not even messing around here, dude. Ain't nobody... Everybody's tearing this chicken apart. Let's go. Pass me a piece. Oh, God, I just need a little piece, guys. Just a little piece. Oh, my gosh. Mm-hmm. Oh, the chicken bones.
I know the Koli Kalavangi, and the Masala Derevi, Pogabotuci, Kamahaman and Nalana Uti, the Kalabri Peretate, the Sapra, Abula Testarke, the Orina Pogabot Sapra, Nekta Modaman Sapra, the Koli Sutaka, the Sapra, Pogawa, and Superga. Are they very fair and level like Nagisora Columbia is the middle? The real leg pizza, Vairu Pulaj, Yellow Matanarke, or Pudding.
It's always better level, dude. I don't think you guys make anything that's not vetted up. You know what I'm saying? Raise it up, and here it is. Favorite part of the video. Let's go take care of our people. Love it. Bless you guys. I say this every time I watch your videos. Just bless you guys for what you're doing. Good on you. I mean, what a meal. Think about that. You're just getting this amazing meal. Oh, it's so beautiful. Love these guys. Village Cooking Channel. Go subscribe right now. Love these guys. I cannot wait to meet them. I will meet them one day. I promise you, I will meet these guys. It's going to happen. And we're going to cook. We're going to eat. We're going to just grub and have a great time. There's nothing else to say other than go subscribe to the channel. Go watch more of their videos. Links down in the description to Village Cooking Channel. Show them some love from the Dad's Den family. And anyhow, Nanungalai Nesiklin. We'll see you next time.